Firewatch, so three. See what's gonna happen this time.
Yeah.
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial. This isn't that hard.
I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother.
Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5 foot nothing.
Yeah, well, you can't win them all.
Okay, well, that gives me a good start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man.
Wow.
I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if that's shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
I don't know. I like to look nice, usually. Well, I try now, I guess.
Had a bit of a schlubby period, did we?
Yeah, a good 25, 30 years, yeah.
But, now you'll put on a clean shirt?
Yeah, well, I have one that I got for Christmas, actually. Just, it's navy with white buttons, but I like it. I don't wear it that much, though.
Well, it sounds just perfect. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar.
Can't see me all the way down here.
Pretty thick beard.
Oh, have you always had a beard?
For a while, yeah.
Alright, perfect.
Perfect, you said. Interesting.
Get out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
You're what?
Is that okay? Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They're steely, cold hard stare.
Like a Siberian husky.
Sure.
Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Finally, you can fix our freaking house. Spigot! This dude. Water! Is this all the boards I need? Hopefully. See if I need any more boards. Nice. Okay, so I can keep boarding it up. Oh, I got them all. Maybe only three. Huzzah!
I got that window all patched up. So, what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Explore the wilderness.
You've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Wow.
Yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task and I'll give it to you.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Nice.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy. I mean, it's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you.
I can see where. What? I skipped to day 9 already? Immediately? Okay. I skipped from day 3 to day 9. Wow. Let's see. See what she has in store for me this time. Oh, this
Hello, Henry. Having a spot. Nice afternoon?
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
That's nice. Look, I called with bad news. Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got
That's,
parents
those
out
are the
California
two girls.
Haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
I didn't do anything to them.
What about their camp?
That wasn't me. You know that.
Don't get defensive. Look, it's not gonna be an issue. If they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
Yeah, don't.
Okay, that's what I was thinking. All right,
good.
Henry, thanks.
Enjoy
the
sunset. Oh, it skipped to day 9 to day 15. Wow. I hope that doesn't affect anything. They were the ones in trouble in the first place. They were just shooting fireworks. Naked, also.
Henry.
Wake
Henry,
up.
Wake up.
Oh god. Oh god, what's happening? Whoa! Up.
Get out of bed and pick up the radio.
What do you want?
Stop.
Hey, you big dumb idiot.
What the hell? What?
Babe, it's late.
I know it is.
No way!
I sound tired.
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
Why does she have an accent all of a sudden?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there? Jules?
What? Oh,
sorry. So asleep.
Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Well, that's good.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Her accent.
Delilah seems nice.
Wait.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
She's dreaming.
Bye, baby.
No, what the heck was that? Whoa. I miss my old life. What? No. What is happening to me? Hike north to retrieve supplies.
Is it too much of a pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky.
Jerky.
My sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6.
Ugh.
She's, like, really precise about it.
Imagine.
She'd be great at this job if she didn't
Julia.
Have wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
That previous day was, oh my
hey,
god.
Hey, so, who's Jules?
Oh!
I don't mean to pry.
How do you know that name? I haven't said anything about Julia. Wait, is there something going on that I don't know about?
What?
No. Look, a couple of weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night, and you were talking in your sleep, I guess. I only heard the name Julia, so I figured I'd ask.
It's hard to talk about.
You don't have to.
It's hard because, well, I fucked up.
We all fuck up. But being out here can't be some sort of punishment for you.
She got really early Alzheimer's and I lost her. She's still alive. She's being taken care of back in Australia because that's where she's from. She's there.
Oh my God, Henry.
And that's it.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, yeah. You should be, lady.
Henry, listen. My God, I'm so sorry you've gone through that. I don't know if you've thought of it this way, but her family is taking care of her, and you need to take care of you.
Thanks.
Sure.
I'll let you keep hiking.
Okay, that was over. Nice. At least we talked to her about it. Oh, was that just a daydream, or was that her trying to pretend to be my wife? Oh my God. Well then.
Nope.
Well, I think I chose to talk to her because we've already had, how many days already? Almost a month? About a month of spending my time here. After this and break. Guess he bonded. I'm supposed to go? Supply drop. That was kind of creepy. Flight drops to 60 feet this way. Oh, here it is. We opened it before. Wait, what? Come on. Where's the thing? Moss Peak Spruce, minus two forks.
Alright, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who
of course.
Do you think I am?
Day 64 already? 2 months have passed? That's interesting. What? There's a fire!
Might be the biggest fire of the year.
Holy crap.
It's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
Interesting. Oh, sure.
So, no ideas, huh?
Maybe we call it the Flapjack Fire. Can you sell that as a name?
You really like that, huh?
Yeah, I said I did. It's funny.
There it
Fair
is.
Enough. Flapjack Fire it is.
Interesting.
He'll probably ask me if it was a camp cooking accident or something.
Is this the way to the fire?
So there's this creek down the hill. And, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
Swim.
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink.
Interesting.
I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head. You'd like it there.
I'm sure I would. Sounds pretty great.
There was an option to choose her, but...
Are you looking at the fire?
No, I'm not.
You should.
I lost it.
Let me know when you are.
I lost it. Where is it? Oh, well. What's in here? Jane Eyre, the book. Copy information. Notes, what did this note say? Ron. On paper, my sister keeps giving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that. I miss you. Dave. Ah, these two homosexual guys? Ron? Dave? It's fine with me, but... Delilah. Old toilet paper. Huh. Bye. Just kidding. I might get it later. Oops. One chance to die. One chance to die. Alrighty. Where's the fire at again? We got. I don't even see it. Where the hell's the fire at? Jesus Christ. Can't even figure out the way. Where am I even at? I'm there. What the hell? Where's the fire? What the? I don't know, I'm just gonna keep walking this path. Oh!
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
I'm looking at anything.
Made. During the day it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Yeah.
Glad you're here.
Oh.
Why do you say that?
Because I do. I'm not crazy. I mean, we've had such a good time, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think so.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you.
I wonder why.
Not in the same way.
How do I get up
and
there?
I know you're not really available, but I want you to know, well... Maybe it'd be nice to get together at the end of the summer. Look, we don't have to plan.
What the hell is this?
Having the thought.
Way.
I wish I was over there.
I wish you were too.
Oh, why did I say that?
We could sit outside. We could talk. Without these radios. We could, you know.
You know?
What could we do?
Oh, crap. What is this? Day 76. Alrighty. What is this? Interesting. Man.
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher.
Wow.
That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on.
Problem bear.
Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find?
Sure, darling.
There's a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Sure, no problem. Remember me fondly.
You are such a drama queen.
Yeah, well, I've seen what they can do to a tree, and trees aren't even food.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah, welcome.
Yeah.
Gotta be brave for Delilah. How do I fish? No! Why did I throw that? Anyways, what's this?
Someone left their clipboard out here.
Huh? It could have been one of the Fish and Game folks.
What the? I saw Julia
or something. I can call it in.
What the? It's holy shit.
What's going on? You didn't actually find a bear, did you?
Someone has written down what we said to each other. Have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
What?
Way.
Happy 4th of July, Firewatch.
Wait, no. Hold on. Something's out here.
Henry?
Are you? Oh, I saw Jules. Where did it go?
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating.
Would you kill Paul McCartney to bring back Jimi Hendrix?
Oh god, I don't know why I just called you that.
Hold. Think I can, let me see if it's in here. No, wait, what did I... No, it's in documents. Maybe I could read it again, but right now let's worry about this.
I found a walkie-talkie out here too.
Okay.
It's going
to... Oh! Holy crap, what the hell? Who is it? Oh god, wow. Who just, knocked me out?
Are you there?
Freaking scared the hell out of me.
What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious?
Who the heck did that?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti?
There's a stalker.
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked.
Wapiti Station.
Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where.
Where
you
the
are
heck
right
is Wapiti Meadow?
North of the lake. It looks like there
north
should be
of the lake. Wapiti Meadow.
North shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God
wow. Whoever the hell.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you. This just seems like a misunderstanding or something.
Look, I know what I saw. Hey, it was our words with initials for our names, H and D, clear as day.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Okay, I'm sorry. I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I'm hiking through the canyon. Which way is my best bet for getting to Wapiti Meadow?
It looks like you can find a trail on the north shore of Jonesy Lake, towards the west.
Thanks, D.
That was 2 weeks ago, she says. Or was it? The frick? Huh. Whoever that was, I'm gonna come and kill you. Imagine if it was Delilah the whole time. Delilah was a man. Gotta keep watching my back now.
Hey, I called around. Hey. Things seem normal with everyone else.
There is not everybody else.
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Ooh.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
What?
That doesn't sound like nothing.
Wow, it's someone was watching
nothing,
you sleep.
I promise.
Liar!
Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not, okay? Let's not spin out of control.
Uh-oh, she's getting mad at me.
Whatever you say, boss.
She is mad at me. I'm on the right way. Where the hell am I? I was at Jonesy Lake. No way. I went the complete wrong way. I was supposed to go. Okay, let's go back. Wait, can I just keep going this way? Nah. I wanna go this way. No freaking way. This is Bravo Awful Charlie. Oh no, the music started again. Oh, I just got hit in the head. I hope I didn't piss off Delilah. I don't know if I should start a thing with her, you know? Do I still have that clipboard on me? No, huh? You're psycho. Bet it's Dave and Ron or something like that. Dave could be... Where are we at anyways? I'm gonna get lost again. We're almost at the lake. Wow. North of the lake, this way. Right? Yes. There's a cache 305. There it is, the cache. I don't think I've ever been this way. Good thing I went this way. There's a head inside. A t-shirt!
Who are these guys, Ron and Dave? They're leaving notes for each other in the boxes. Is there any chance that they had anything to do with those girls disappearing?
No, they're both rangers. They're not out here this season. I didn't really know them that well, but I always assumed the only thing Ron cared about was chasing tail and getting loaded. It's somehow comforting to know that he was able to keep up a correspondence with someone who wasn't going to send him a topless Polaroid.
Whoppity. Sheriff isn't too pleased with me, but I don't know, I probably overdid it. There's something going on here. Oh my god. That's about to be a detective movie. What is in here now? Old sweater. Fourth Estate. Richard Surgeon. The food? Can't take that shirt. Where the hell are the ducks? How do I get through this? Oh, I just jump over. What? Where is the way? Oh. This way. Is it? I have to go do this thing again. Oh, this one's weak. This one's gonna break. Oh no, it's not. I bet someone's gonna cut it off while I'm going down. Whoppity Meadow, here we go.
Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions, acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
We'll see what you can do to get past it.
Looks like goddamn Area 51.
Maybe they've got aliens. That'd be exciting.
Yeah, we'll see about that. And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Pretty low, I'd imagine.
Okay. I've given it the good college try. No dice.
Oh, shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in 2 shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Controlled burn?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
Go look for Ruby River.
Probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Where's the river? Where the heck is Ruby? Campfire smoke. Where the hell is Ruby River? Look for the controlled burn south of Ruby River. How do I know which is Ruby? What the heck? It's so far. It's all over there. Oh my god. Look how far it is. From there to there. Oh well, wait. Is there anywhere I can go? It's so far. Looks like we're gonna need a hike. Hey, climb it, damn it. This is gonna be the pain. I'm gonna take this route anywhere. Oh, I got stuck on a rock. What happens if I go this way? Where's this leading me to? Thunder Canyon. Should I take Thunder Canyon? Yeah, it's just straight. Straight, and then I'll take whatever that route is. So I don't know, I'm just gonna take it. Wow, it's so far. Cripple Gulch. bet Delilah's trying to, like, make me just go in a far away from that whoppity station spot. Cover something up. Man, where is Delilah? It's too thorough for a lookout. It's, like, all over there. Can't even reach Delilah. It's gonna take a while. Where's the music? My back, maybe. Wait, no! I just passed the thing I was supposed to go to. At least, seems like you walk too fast and you miss it. See, look, it's this rock thing. Okay. Went the damn wrong way. Wow. Imagine this in real life. Wait. How does one even get up there in the first place? Oh, this. Can't even take that route. How do you get up there? I guess you can't. Is this a way? Dude, you can totally climb over this. Have to cross that rock bridge, but I guess not. Have I been here before? I have. Oh, okay. Oh God. I'm gonna startle the bear.
You can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
I'm sure he's fine, Delilah. I mean, don't you think if this started happening to them, he or his dad would have said something?
I don't know, Ned. Ned was a weird guy.
Ned.
No, nobody is that weird. The moment you hear someone in the bushes or get punched from the shadows, you're getting your boss on the phone.
Yeah.
Brian is fine.
I hope so.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
You're right. You're right. You're right. There's someone up there waiting for me. You're gonna push me off like Mufasa in The Lion King. Am I even getting close? Am I going the right way even? Alrighty, I am. Let me go check my camp for a bit. Maybe they did something.
Whoa, the flapjack fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Let me just check. Maybe they did something to my house, you never know. Maybe there's someone up here. Anything weird out of the ordinary? I need to defend myself. Coffee chlorator? The hell? I will use... What is my weapon of choice? Old Scottish! Oil soap. Use this for self-defense. Now where is south? Wait, I can't view my map when I'm holding this thing. Sorry, but I have to let you go. Okay, so just keep heading south. South is this way, alrighty. See that there, I'll come back for you. Nah. A weapon. Hold my map when I'm holding that thing. I'm just gonna let it go. Music is starting. That's how you know something will happen. What is that? Oh, it's the cash. I don't even see the flag, but I guess it's that gigantic smoke over there. Anything new in this thing? Old toilet paper! Aha! Look at this fire.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the
what
river.
What the hell is this?
On the way.
Got it. There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah? Where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Because it's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Cottonwood Creek. I'll go this way and then come back, because Cottonwood Creek seems like a dead end, so I can always come back.
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Ugh, are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
I was down here anyway. Nothing, right? Big tree. Oh, Cache 308 is over there. I'll go to it. Where's the cash box?
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here.
Medicine wheel?
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
I sure haven't.
Nope.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
What the heck? I was looking for the cache 308. How did I get all the way over here? Let me just go back. I think this is the fireplace, right? Yeah, okay. Cache 308 should be around here somewhere. The heck keeps making that noise, and I found it. Such an inhabited spot. It's inside! Just one stray match.
Protect the forest. Only you can save wildfires.
Three blind rats. Is that a book? I think I've read that book. It's burned! That sucks. Okay, time to go back. There's a big tree. There's no snow around here. Pork pond. Okay, just keep going past pork pond. It's like freaking sounds. A mountain lion of some sort. That Camp Araho. Arapaho.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Where is the ravine?
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware weebelos in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers.
Forgot to report the long drop.
I think I would have gotten strong enough to climb back up some of these drop-offs, but here I am, stuck.
Yeah, well, we've all got our limits, Henry.
We've all got our limits, Henry. Come on, why is everything burned down? What the heck? What? It's like, what the hell?
There's an invisible border here. Looks like I can't walk that way. This way? Nope. There's an invisible border.
Talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
Mitch Miles.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
To me! Just kidding. There is an axe.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
I found an axe.
If one of the crew left it, that thing is actually called a Pulaski.
It looks like an axe to me. This thing will be a huge help.
For both getting through the backcountry and getting through that fence.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss. Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
Mother always said I would need sarcasm. To taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do?
Yeah, that's what I think.
I glitched the game.
That.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
I don't know, maybe hallucinating.
Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Oh, I have an axe now. The hell is over here? Why did they go this way? Is there nothing here? Why is this part of the game open? And I can't even get through. Alrighty then. Jesus Christ. Oh wait, oh! Oh. Huh. Harder, Henry. Remember. What did it say? Nice reflexes.
Are you there?
Yep.
I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just... on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
What was that?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
Oh!
No.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
What about when I heard you talking to someone else?
I just left your line open. That's not what this is. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Holy crap. Okay, that's it for today. Let's play episode 3 is over. Let's go.